All right, I'm taking y'all somewhere that I really, really love in Austin. It's called Mount Bonnell. It's pretty chill. Bonnell. Anyways, it's really cool. It's really pretty, and I hope you enjoy. Same bird. Tweet tweet. All right, you ready? Here is one of the kick-ass views. So, the story of this place is I used to come when I was at UT. I would always come here and just relax. I'd jog all the way from campus to here, go back, or I'd ride my bike all the way to here and back before my bike got stolen. That's another story for another time, for another video. But yeah, I guess it's sort of my chill spot. I love coming here, relaxing, and just enjoying the breeze, enjoying the view. And then sort of just imagining, you know, someday just like hang gliding over this place or something. I don't know. It'd be fun.
Little baby cactus. Boop, 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 boop. Boop.
It's a drop. All right, we're gonna get a little closer down. Some nice rocks to climb down. All right, made it. We could go down even further. But this is a nice shot here. Get low, 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 and low whistle blow. Oh, yeah. Look at all that moss. Ooh, moss just feels good. There's something about moss that just feels good. Soft. Ooh, look at that giant grasshopper. It's flying around. Oh, that is so cool. So right now I kind of feel like I'm like half Tomb Raidering this, because I'm like on the side of the cliff, or the side of the, where this is, giant hill. Wouldn't call it a mountain, but even though it is Mount Bonnell, it's not that big. When I think mountain, I think of like Mount Everest, or like, I don't know, Mount St. Helens, just big, big things. It's okay. Look at that. A lot of beer cans down there. It's like people are just having parties on these like little byways down there. It's crazy. Come on, people, respect. Respect nature. Like, at least bring like something, a container or something that you can put those in. Come on. Ooh, look, there's some like cactus down there. Like, way down there. Cute little flowers. I hear a mysterious beeping noise.
brought some food.
I definitely should have brought some food. Could have picnicked here, relaxed, chilled with some food, eaten. That would be pretty
chill.
But what would I have eaten? Would I want to have a salad, or would I want, I don't know. That was the question. Like there's a small trail down here. Let's get to it. Go down more. I'm going down more. This way is a little steep. Let's go the way that's not so steep. Stop here. Don't want to go too far, because then I'll be like getting to people's property. I think. It's supposed to be a park here, but we shall see. That can go quite a ways down. By quite a ways, I mean quite a ways down. Also, I love when plants grow on rocks, like on the sides of them. That is, oh, it's just so cool. All right, let's get down there a little bit more. Oh my. Well, my shoes are not really meant for this, so I'm not gonna go down any further. I don't wanna slip and slide and fall and bust and break myself. So, I'm gonna have to end the exploring there, but we'll head back to the truck. Hope you enjoyed this experience of me sharing this place that I absolutely love. And see you in the next video. Don't forget to like at the bottom or subscribe if you really, 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 really want to follow all the adventures I build on my truck trailer cab camper thing. Subscribe for that. If you just want to see these random adventures or me singing randomly, that's a series that's coming soon. I'm just gonna sing randomly in the shower, gonna make some cool music and stuff, so feel free. All right, have a good one. Bye-bye.
I hear it.
There it is. Sneaky little dude. And it's gone.